guys, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Camry and I'm back with another video. No, I'm just kidding. I'm back with another video, and in today's video we'll be making a vision board. If you hear anything, look who it is. It's Mr. Legend Parker. Legend, say hello. Say hello. Don't be rude. Hi. It's going to serve as a daily reminder of the things that I would like to accomplish in 2021. So I have a rough estimate of what I want to do. So I want to graduate, obviously. I want to get my license. I want to buy a car. I want to expand KP losses. I want to save some money. I want to get in shape. So I've been working out a little bit, y'all know. I want to buy a MacBook. I want to have a KP Glosses photo shoot. And I want to expand my YouTube channel. So that's what you're going to be seeing me do. And then once I have that all done, I'm going to go over it. I'm going to go over the final product. And I printed all the pictures out from my laptop, just from my little printer. You know, it's nothing too special. We ain't getting none laminated, none of that. It's just for me. So I'll be right back. Board, let me show you. I'm so proud and happy of how it came out. It looks really nice. So first we're going to start over here. It has my little fitness goals over here. It's an area dedicated to me having a photo shoot for my business. And then I have my business logo, and I have some quotes that will like help me get through tough days, like consistency, get ish done, like things that will push me to stay focused. I want this to be a constant reminder of that I can do it. Like I can do whatever I want to. Those days, those early mornings and those late nights, and I see this, I'm gonna put this on my door. So when I see this, it's gonna be a reminder, like get it done, girl. You don't have no options. You know, failure is not an option. Failure is not an option. Okay. Then we have some orders, because you know I want to increase the amount of orders I get a day. Then we have this area right here that makes me a little bit nervous. Okay, so I'll put two little black couples right there because I think I'm ready to get my little feet wet back in dating. You know, it's been a while. But you know, no rush, no biggies, not looking for nothing. If it comes my way, it might come my way. If it don't, it don't, and I'm fine with that for right now. This is something I didn't even mention in the intro, but over here, I have all these different fashionistas because I would like to expand my horizon in my wardrobe and the way that I put things together, because it's 2021. You gotta be looking fly, girl, even though we're in a pandemic. I feel like when things open up and I go places, I want to look well put together, and like I want to look very good. Like I want to look top tier. then we have our little MacBook up there. We have, what else do we have? Oh, we have Black Graduates. Everything on here, if I want it, it's gonna be the black girl version of everything, okay? So then we have some black ladies. Where's the black ladies with their car, because I want a car. Then we have YouTube, because I want to expand my horizon on YouTube, try different things, create a following, be consistent. I want to be very consistent, because I feel like the best way to achieve things is if you're consistent. You got to go 110, baby. That's why I say consistency, 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 consistency. What else should I go over? Oh, we got some money right here, because you know I told you I want to save some money. So that's all for today's video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, girl. Bye.